The next step is to establish the key performance indicators, or KPIs, for your business. This is an important step for you to monitor and understand how your company's monetization plan is performing.
In successful companies like Udacity and Google, we love data and numbers. The main reason is that with regard to monetization, numbers give a clear picture on where you're standing. Numbers will tell a real, true story. No excuses or emotion here. All you need to do is listen and act. If the numbers show you are not going up and to the right, but rather decline, you need to take action fast. However, you can only do it if you have meaningful KPIs that you are constantly measure. We are not saying that all months will be positive in terms of monetization. In fact, for every startup, there are many weeks where you encounter major problems. What distinguishes successful entrepreneurs is the way they deal with those issues and problems.
So how can you increase your odds of building a sustainable business?
It's a fact that both luck and timing play a role, but you can improve your odds with good planning and the agility to maneuver when things change.